Maybe later. Another time.
I saw a few of those army jeeps driving around while I was in Marshall.
That's great. You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything, just driving around, watching.
What?
Nah, I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure they're just the advanced scouts. The main force is gonna be here any day, and they're here to take care of us. Hey, would I lie to my favorite little sister in the whole world?
Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Feel like checking this out?
I'll check this out next.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
I think we can eliminate. Lead the way.
10-4, I'm ready.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Heads up ahead.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
got you now.
Give me a shot.
Got it. Headed out.
Copy that. On something for you. Your map should have the location.
Time to take a look around. Not right now.
Thank you.
dad's stuff, and I found a watch box. The first one I got it when I was 12. I don't know why he kept it, but he kind of made me feel like I don't have anything to remember him by. So, I was going to ask if you'd go up to where he died and bring me something. No, forget it. It's stupid. It's way too risky.
Anybody who wants to avoid court-martial, stay where you are. Everybody else on me!
Copy that, Sarge. Let's pop some heads.
10-4, I'm ready.
Well, at least somebody's got our six.
Hold on. You were saying?
Well, at least...
Better deal with this first. You were saying?
Well, at least somebody's got our six. Hey, try not to shoot us in the back, okay?
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
That was exciting.
Whatever you say.
All right. I apologize for all the times I implied I'd shoot you in the head if you kept breaking quarantine. Tell you what, I've got some pull with the artillery pukes attached to my unit. I supply them with seized whiskey, and they rain hellfire on any hordes that happen to notice me and my boys. You get in a tight spot, give them a shout on the radio. I'll get the cannon cockers to send you a special delivery. But we should get moving. That fight's gonna draw more of them here soon. I'll see you around.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
Goddamn miracle. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
I got nothing left. I could use some food. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. there's some trouble we might want to look into.
I got nothing left. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll We'll see you soon. Okay, but I'm not sure I want to put him to the test. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net. Starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can. Something just came in over the radio. You like checking this out? How's it going?
Lots of Zeds right behind me. Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
We're clear.
This is good. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Jackpot. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Almost there.
Thank you. I'll get you the location.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. I can use some food. Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Howdy, Miss Lily. How are you feeling today?
Not too bad.
Any joint pain, fatigue?
No more than usual. I usually just lay down for a little while until it passes.
What about lesions? You developed any lesions?
Ew, no.
Well, that's good. Here. Manage to ground just some immunosuppressants. Should moderate the worst of your symptoms.
Thanks, Doc.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.